For fixed and variable guiding curve operations, two new pattern types are now available that determine guide curves automatically based on the medial axis defined by the topological center of the cut area. Previously, users had to manually select guiding curves. Morph around mid-pass works in combination with the specified pattern settings to create cut patterns that morph between the mid-pass and the cut area periphery. Offset around mid-pass works in combination with the specified pattern settings to create cut patterns by offsetting from the medial axis across the cut area. Specifying a single step over allows you to see the medial axis guide curve. Offset around mid-pass works in combination with extend guide to cut area edges to offset in two ways. Off leaves the medial axis as is, creating a racetrack pattern around it. On tangentially extends the medial axis to the periphery of the cut area, creating a pattern similar to constant offsets. Offset around mid-pass works best for cut areas with a relatively constant width, where the medial axis can be morphed or offset smoothly and evenly to the edges. For cut areas with edge shapes that differ significantly from the mid-pass shape, morphing or constant offset patterns sometimes work better than the offset around mid-pass or morph around mid-pass patterns. Here you can see morphing is the best pattern. Here you can see constant offset is the best pattern.